you about a digital dancing room during Animal Crossing New Horizon Part 8. Before we get too far in, if you like the video later on down the road and want to see more, hit the like button, subscribe, and hit the notification bell button, and stay up to date with latest comments. So let us get started. I got a sneaky suspicion I may have to. There we go. Man, why is it raining? Oh, Mabel's here today. Hello everyone, this is Tonga. It's 4:14 p.m. this happy Thursday, March 26, 2020. Now for today's news. Gayle is getting a new neighbor today, Gayle. Hope you give her lots of great advice about living here. Now then, I have one more bit of important news to wrap things up. So it's wonderful to see all the students that I didn't like. Our population is certainly growing, huh? Gayle is becoming rather bustling place, yes, yes. Our goal, as always, is to provide you all with the top quality support you deserve. And so, please note, the resident service will soon relocate from its current tent to a new, more permanent building. The big move and construction will take some time, so we'll be closed tomorrow. Please check on lost items at the resale park and use the Nook shop today while it's available, yes, yes. That's all for me. Time for you all to get out and enjoy your day, yes, yes. You do know it's raining, right? I love that one. Love bringing that one up. Yeah, I was doing something with then trying to get some acquisition money. Hello, this is Tommy from Looking Creamy. Since you came into your bank account for $17,680 for what you left in the Dropbox. Thank you for using the service. Hope you see this in the shop soon. Ooh, so the bell trees are glowing. This for sure. I dig up a whole song, that's nice. I don't see these guys in the house really often. So that is quite interesting. Someone's really doing stuff. Well, there you are. Make yourself a home, Carlo. Chat with me. This plant may have a breath new title. There he is. Drop a ghost. Yeah, whatever. Wow, your house is really evolving. Recording, I probably will have a total of 3 videos to edit. I'm gonna go getting them up. Maybe we'll see. I will talk to them in a bit. I want to find all of them. I see my name is up in the office, so that's cool. And if I say double, I'll probably do him off screen, maybe. I'll just put it in him to do this. Maybe two. I know this was supposed to be part for the process here, but I don't think I've ever found all of them. I'm going to talk to Link. Hi, how are you doing? Let's talk. So think about what to do, and I almost had an idea. Almost. Whatever. No, this was it. Why is all my houses the same type of house with different colors for the animals? Except for the two that I start with. Oh, I just love her look. She is so cute. She's 100% pink. Did you come by to check me in? You're so sweet, did you go? I relocated, but as you can see, I got a lot of unpacking to do. Thank you for convincing me to make this change. I'm excited to be here. You are all pink, but yet you got blue eyes. Me and you are going to be good friends. We are alike, girl. This one's in here. Oh, hold on. This should be the last thing we have to talk to. We've already talked to the other bed desk like that. That's new. Oh, hi. Oh, what are you talking to me? Sorry, I was wanting to wait in the horizon shortly. What you up to? Well, I was making a wooden full-length meal. I dreamed the idea when I fall asleep watching Maine is in love, and it's all about trains in love. One of them. Hang on, I'm not holding you. It doesn't matter if Maine, like, took over the relationship of the whales. Because I'm doing a thing. Hey, do you want to know how to make a full-length meal too? please. Mimi's got one. I don't. Thinking she just made what I call Mimi. I'm going to be the first pop star fashion designer slash DIY guru. So I'll down all my recipes. Here you go. Oh my god, something out that would be so way easy. You just snap one together in no time, did you go? I love how your bed, your house is nice. I love how they literally are making their own furniture. I mean, I checked up on the scroll when he first got his house was basically empty. And now all of a sudden, he's got damn near half the block furniture, half the regular furniture that can make a blue or green set from the old game. Weird. Found them all one day, or most of them just don't come back every so often like I'm supposed to. Probably wondering what I meant by it, but maybe I was doing something. So, let me show ya. She went to an island and got some cherries in her dome. Up here is gonna kind of be a orchard of all the different fruits that cannot be on the beach. If they go on the beach, they just go on the beach. I'm not gonna play with that mess. Okay, I guess I have found all the fossils after all. Fair enough. Okay, let's go check the fossils. Probably go fishing a little bit. Get some stuff. Put this in my pocket. Any crafting recipes maybe? Oh, pardon me. Hello, digital. Welcome to Light Blue Museum. How may I be of service? Set some fossils, please. What would you like me to set? This one, this one, and this one. Oh, another one. Let's take a close look. Wow, I found something that's not that impossible. I'm saying that you'll find interesting about it. I hope you consider donating what you found. Coach, cultural development of Black Will is really endeavoring deep. It means I should return these to you, but think on that, I'll say the museum waits. Anything else I can help you with? Go make a donation and see. What do you want to donate? Oh wow, only two of the fossils are donatable. I may be 6 days into this. Well, technically, I guess it's 7. Six naturally could have played it one day with Mei Mei. Still, is there anything I can help you with? Nope. Now I get the Nook Miles. I won't check with the name if ever happens sooner. Cool. I actually do have the wood, I just need to keep going with it. How is that donkey in that? One, two, the night mode will just call it. At least the clock in my tummy is never wrong. Was played. Some of you will be in the day. I want to go and see, but they will clean the house. Anywho, I'd be there sometime, and I love trying new foods and stuff. Overcooked is cool, huh? Yeah, at least you don't have to go and visit them water cleaning. Yeah, let's see if it's one and see if I can get it. Perfect. Oh, look. Again, do you walk in the room a lot? Yeah. Oh, if I can get them and drop me in your room. No reason, I'm just uneasy around you folks. That's why we're going to be unpacking the way. So maybe I'll put off meeting a little bit longer, Chi. I hope you don't put off too long. Now I probably will check on my flowers. I said I need to put some stuff away. I can always get these out later. I just want space to finish the things. That needs to go to Mei Mei. I will drop that off later because I don't want to accidentally sell it. Yeah, I'm hoping something to be mixed match of colors, but I don't care. This is how I am. Love how that one with the chat to everyone talk comes up after I'm done chatting to everyone. So, what's the latest? I saw me while I was jogging the other day. They were smacking rocks all the time. This thing I just did like with rocks, but this is true. I might actually have a piece of furniture like it for him. I have to give it to him later. I'll go make it. I think I have a bookcase. I might be able to give it to him. I might be able to make and give it to him. these trees. There are the flowers on them there to plant some. I do need to go and do you see it? Come on. Go after it. What the heck? First for Gobi. What? Is that a new one? Well, I know where that one's going. I have never got one of those things. Laughter is the best medicine. She's always the one teaching me those things. Rude. Oh, I'm gonna look at Buddy real quick. Ooh! Oh, dear, pardon me. Hey, have a look around. Take your time, no rush. Go first, how can I assist you? Donate. What would you like to donate? This? This is undoubtedly a freshwater goby. My eye is using a few facts. A bit busy, unfortunately. I see. Not a time I can have. But then, show me with this one great care of your donation. Anything else I can help you with? Nope. Gonna have to check out the museum one of these times. A special episode, just museum tour. How far is going? Making sure that everything I've gotten so far has been donated. I donated a few things yesterday because they weren't in the museum already. Let's go in here. So today I'm going to talk to a certain sister that Mabel that showed up. Of course, I've had nothing ever for me. Wow! Sheesh! Let's go again. Thank you so much. Holy. Okay. Between the fossils and the fish, I'm struggling a lot. Got it. Have to get on the got these strips off, so I'm not too sure about anything else about that. I like the fishing dress. Yeah, I was wearing those sneakers. Okay, never mind. I'll check. No, I have completely different shoes on, so we might as well buy them. That's for sale. Okay, these are different. These are sneakers. I have slip-ons. Okay, my bad. Thanks, neighbor, for all the shopping. I hope we can get you into the town because I really want to just constantly buy stuff from you. Yes, tomorrow that's going to get screwed up badly. I'm going to restart all that. Oh well. ABB. Pretty much the full amount of book. Let's go here, pay some savings. I might as well pay the phone out. Thanks for using the service. I did pay the rather than the before one. Then it's paying off my home note. Oh. Might as well check this first out here. No more loans. First time paying it off. Oh, there, did you go? As always, I must offer my hearty gratitude. You paid off your loan in full. It's like nothing less. Of course, the occasion like these calls for celebration, huh? It's probably a good timing to take stock and leave. Yes, yes. I'm sure your home is quite comfortable in its current configuration, but if it could be bigger. Oh, I assure you it can. Indeed, even the bigger. A bigger home means more space for the furniture and more storage too. Now that I have introduced some more possibilities, I leave it at that. So please come and see if you like to hear more. Didn't I just do that? Ah, there you go. Hello, hello. What would you like to talk to me about? I'm all ears. About my home, maybe. For your home, I think recommending a larger room. It would take a loan of 100,000 bales. Interesting. Let's do it. Wonderful. I have a feeling I'm going to make sure the construction begins right away. Oh, it occurs to me, this might be a good time to consider a new cut of rework. Ain't cut options, so please stop the cut from the studs. Stay in pink. Okay, you have a pink roof. Construction at home should be finished by tomorrow. I bet you'll be more excited I am. Yeah, whatever. So let's go do some stuff in the house. In my house. I'm gonna do made off camera so she can have a big house. These two houses are gonna have to move. Well, I have this and this and he doesn't, so let's see, what type of wood does this take? Oh, I was about to mail, let's close that, but that's not what I want to look at. Okay, that requires a wooden block. No, that's not the one I was looking at. I need two of those and eight of those. Okay, let's just see what I have in storage. I haven't been getting that more. What was that? Eight, and it's hardwood. Okay. I don't have any more hardwood. Good. So I'll borrow this and do a quick little run of gathering some wood. And as well, let's see if I can craft a flint shovel. I don't think I have one anymore, and I don't like using a good one. Cook me when around so I can make something for a couple of things for the food. I get. Ah, trash tools again. doing at the crafting table. That's good for now. I will do some work off camera, like fishing and stuff. But otherwise, that should be good for now. And like I said before, if you like the video, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, subscribe button, and then the bell notification button for more. Please, and bye!